Okay, so we're back at the Starduster for this Monday night meetup. There's already people showing up, surprisingly. We got some nice cars, some really older nice cars. But it's gonna be a party. Over here we have the RTI ramp and the Flex Off trophy. There's the RTI ramp. Then all the way over here. Is the pinky race, I guess, is what you can call it. We have I'm not sure how this is exactly going to work, but driver is going to be blindfolded. Retrieve pinky, bring it back. Arm.
Hey, last thing I remember is you're gonna be outside.
Yeah. A lot of good cars. A lot of good cars, yes. So, meet you back in a minute. So, it's been about 5 or 10 minutes, and there are already people lining up to get in. So, I guess I'm gonna walk around, do a little tour. And yeah. And we have more people coming in. Oh, there's more. Not to mention more Jeep people coming in for the RTI ramp. So, yeah. So, there is gonna be a lot of people here. I hope, at least. So, here we go. I guess I will, I don't know. See you soon. I'm just surprised how many people are already here. Got some nice cars. Got some really nice cars. And yeah. Well, there have been a couple entries for the RTI ramp. It's only, 6:30 probably, I would think it's about 6:30.
Did you find the right camera?
I would assume it's gonna get more and more popular. A lot of people are coming, a lot of people are going. Looks like there are people coming in already. It's about, I guess, 7-ish. It's been about an hour and a half, I'd say. Got some people here. We got some people still coming in, and there's a lot of nice cars here. And so far, the RTI ramp is working very well, but we have not started the Pinky race yet, so that we'll be doing next. So yeah, we'll see you guys in the next one.